CU is an outstanding club. They have an outstanding program there. I've known the head coach, Coach Schlossnagel, since he was an assistant at Tulane, head coach at UNLV, and he's really worked hard to make them a top 30 team, and right now probably a top 10 team. But we expect them to run out some really good arms. Offensively, they're sound. They execute real well. You know, they have guys that can really hit the ball, swing the bats. You know, they don't win 40 games without you know, executing and pitching and play defense, and obviously offensively put some numbers up. We expect a good ball game from them. Our kids are ready. You know, we're going to have to play our game. We're going to have to get good, solid pitching from our starters. I know our bullpen's been pitching well, so if we can get to the sixth or seventh inning, that'll be a plus for us, hopefully. So our starters are going to be a key here.
Yeah, I think people just, we focus on winning. We take it one at bat at a time, and we don't really try and do too much. Just try and get on base and try to score runs any way we can. Oh yeah, it's a really cool experience, especially seeing your school on ESPN. We were really excited. TCU is a really cool place, and we're all really excited.
The kids are pretty psyched. The coach staff's pretty psyched. You know, it's a real good experience to go out there, and you know, we look for them to come right at us at the beginning. A good crowd. It'll be a great atmosphere.
We're just gonna have fun and enjoy the experience and take it all in.